was trying to get everything situated, and while I was doing that, I also was making sure my horses were getting some materials for me, because I need materials. So, hello, Jay. And did you? You figured out why my character is naked? Yeah, I figured it was because it didn't accept my body. But I'm not changing it, so I'll just have to stay naked. I bred my horses when I first opened the game, so everybody is pregnant again. And I've got Buttercup here, slowly aging up. Now Buttercup is an adult. Where was the other baby I had that was like you? I'm gonna let Moonbeam finish too, because Moonbeam was at like 92%. So I'm gonna let Moonbeam finish aging up or fully growing or whatever it is. And Moonbeam is also pregnant. But, and then I've got some crackers and cheese today, so that I can have some food. I'm only going to probably stream for about an hour today, because I do have to make dinner tonight. Tony is not feeling well, so we are making my amazing chicken noodle soup that is better than Jay's chicken noodle soup. And then, wait, hold on. But yes, I will be making soup, and so I'll probably only be on for about an hour. So cute though. I love that green. That green is perfect. I probably did. Let me tab over, and if you're watching my stream, I can just talk to you there. Let me tab over to Roblox. Oh, and Kiyoshi's in here again. And then, hold on, let me figure out how to do this. Okay, so Kiyoshi's in here, and then I've got Luna. Right? Luna? Yes. I sent you back one because I wasn't sure if that was correct. I've got to tame, so what my objective is today is I've got to start getting more of these guys. No, Dorito is not here today. At least I don't see in my lobby. Everything is like, that doesn't make any sense to me, Jay. You're going to have to make sure you explain what means. So, I don't know where Kat is. I just got home. Stop moving. But I'm gonna try to age up some of these other guys. Age up. I'm acting as if I'm in Ropin Ranch. I'm gonna try to get some of these guys born. And then I've also got a new baby, which is Tilly here. And it was named Tilly. I didn't name it Tilly, but I love it. And so Tilly is gonna start growing up here soon. And then I'm gonna try to start hand feeding, taming some of these other guys. I know you wanted to see my house. And in my inventory, I've got a bunch of apples. Cool. So, crouch. I can't. Okay. We're gonna have to pick someone we don't like. Otherwise, I need 5,000 coins. I'm very close to 5,000 coins. So what I could do is sell one and then sell a few of these guys that I'm taming, and that way I get more. I really like Kismet. I still really like Urchin. Still really like Unity. Still really like Moonbeam. Moss is a Pegasus, so I want to keep them. Really like Pebble and Pixie. Ooh, I might have to choose Fawn. So let me go ahead and make... I'm going to sell Fawn. So now I'm almost at the 5,000. And then once I'm at 5,000, sell a few of these guys. You've got a lot of horses. Oh, you did! They're so massive. I love them. They're gorgeous. Okay, where... I'm gonna run at these guys. No, no, come back! Damn it. Whee! Yes, no, what you said, Jay, earlier, yes, I have, meat and cheese and crackers, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Good idea. And I'm at 5,000. So now I can get up to 25 horses. Cat, you're gonna scare away my horsey. No, horsey. Oh my goodness. Just running in circles at this point. I love my cloud. Cloud is so perfect. on. I only need another, like, 120 horses. This is ridiculous. This one's really cute. Ooh, I think I kind of like this one, but it is another male, so I probably will toss it. Yeah, the black baldies were really the only ones I added into the game, and then I was like, maybe I should add more, but then I never did because, like, I felt like there's not many, like, legitimate crossbreed horses or crossbreed cows. And when there is crossbreed cows, it really doesn't change their body type. Like, literally all it will be is, like, them as a different color. So, for example, with the black baldy, I kept the same base and I just changed the coloration on them because there really isn't that much of a huge difference. And so I felt like I didn't know what to do to change them. Well, welcome, welcome. And hey, Majesty. No, come back. Come back, pussy. Goodness. Okay, I don't think that horse wants me. I got loud. Oh, yes, I know. I still love Cloud. I'm very, very happy with Cloud. Oh, I see your house here. It's definitely better than mine. Let me see if I can put my house down and I can show you. This is... What do you mean I'm in a restricted zone? See, this is my house. My house sucks. My house is nothing. I have to keep working on my house. Mm-hmm. I do have flooring. Which takes up all of my space. And I didn't realize it did. So, lots of fun. Remove the plot. Okay. Come on, Cloud. We're gonna keep catching some horses. No, come back. I don't like being zoomed out of my big butt while I'm, like, running around. Crouch, 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 feed! Eat the apples. Crouch, 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 feed! I know, because, like, I've got, like, this diaper on because it doesn't like my body. I paid for this body with Robux. Like, I'm not gonna change my body just because the game doesn't accept it. Okay. It's just, I'm like, naked. Where do I want to go? I don't know, but there's more things here. And there's a horse over there. I'll run over here. Oh, cat's getting. Wait, is that cat? No, it's not cat. They probably were like, who's this naked person trying to catch this horse? I'm gonna catch it first so that they don't have a naked owner. I'm gonna sneeze. I felt it. Okay. I need you to get me more apples so that I can go be friends with more horses. And then go get that one. I'm gonna. Where did. I just saw a horse spawn. Oh, yeah, you. Come here. You are gonna be my friend. Okay, how many more do I need? This is ridiculous. Gosh. Okay, I might just, like, go until 50 and then I might do other game stuff because, like, that's a lot of hand catching. And thank you. I like how this person is just sitting over here. Hello. Do you want to be my friend? How old is Tilly now? I can ride Tilly now. Come on, Tilly. Let's go! I only have to catch like a billion more horses, Tilly. If I just run at all of them and tell them all that I want to be their friends, maybe they'll be my friend, right? That's how this works. Be my friend. Definitely gets me a lot of money, though. For the price of apples. Up with some of these other things, though. So, I keep using the word age up, and I keep forgetting that's not the terminology here. I'm gonna feed Yeah, so you know the game that you started playing on Ropin Ranch? So if you signed up on Ropin Ranch and you follow our stream, then you will get 50,000 coins in Ropin Ranch. Yep, because that's pretty much what I developed, and so I, try to do other Let's Plays and stuff sometimes for Ropin Ranch because, you try to give credibility to other games where I can give credibility. So, that's 8 minutes. Let's do some of these that are 40 minutes. Don't have any more of those. And then pansies are 8. So, feed. 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 Okay. We're gonna try to feed some of these. It's 3 hours, so we're gonna do that. I wonder what determines the actual, like, time frame that these horses actually do. Like, what is the determination of the different times? Maybe by different skills that the horses are gonna have? 12 minutes, 2 minutes, 5 hours, 3 hours. I can feed two of those there. Sugar cubes is gonna be 12 minutes. You can do that. And then I'll do pansies again for a few other people. Okay. I'm keeping the apples for everybody else. Okay, we'll see you when you come back. And then let's see, is anyone ready to give birth to their babies? 11 minutes, 11 minutes. 52 minutes. We're gonna crouch. Come here, friend. Etc. And when they are not be on heat in any Mondays or any Sundays, and it must be one of the other 3 days a week. So that's what that's how cow heat works. I'll let them get that one. They seem new. We are going to jumpity jumpity jump. Oh, there's one over there. I'm gonna try them in a second once I've gotten. Another? How'd you spawn there? Immediately. Okay. I'm gonna have them go after these, because I think those will get us some other fruits and stuff. Kismet is a male. So is Eclipse. So I've got to wait until my horses can get pregnant again. This one pregnant right now. And then I've got this unicorn that I like. I would definitely edit it a little bit more if I could, but good. I'm so glad you stepped out of the room at that time. I was gonna ask if you could get my water. Right by your feet. We do. It's inside of the thing. Do not put hydrogen peroxide in your ear.
What?
You're not gonna like that feeling. It just feels weird. Have you done it before?
Yeah.
Okay, if you've done it before, then yeah.
Well, yeah, I looked it up and said all eardrops are.
I've got some inside of the buckets out, or in the bathroom. I know. I saw them. That's why I stopped. Well, I'll remember that for next time. Maybe I'll go get some of the good ones for the unicorn. I love when I get bots that join my stream. Amazing. Thank you so much, bots. You guys are so great for coming in and giving me the views that I need. If only Tony didn't distract me. I would have caught that unicorn. But it's got a lot of novellas, and I'm not a huge fan of novellas, so I'm gonna probably skip those. You are a strange looking goat. I really don't like you. I really, really don't like you. But since I have to catch a goat... Whoa! That scared the living crap doodles out of me. Okay, I don't like you. Why? Sir? I don't like you. Ha! Look, I caught your goat. And that, I think, is a different kind of creature. Mouth. in that you've been in each server. looks like April. I haven't seen any that look like Opal yet. I like how this person keeps be trying to get another spot as well, because they're running after horses too, trying to hand tame them. as babies again. Material while I am making dinner, and then I can try to get the rest of it when I'm done. So I will talk to you guys when I come back. See, I love I haven't gotten into like that deep yet to see what they all look like, and I might go to the marketplace too afterwards, since I haven't been using like any of my lassos. I technically have lassos, and I, won't be spending them. So once I finish collecting these 50 and I upgrade that room, I might take the money that I've made from selling all these horses and go to the market and see what I can find on the market. Because I think that would be on, Majesty. So, I will talk to you guys when I come back.